You're not holding her prisoner, are you?
No, she's not a prisoner. She's just locked in her room until she calms down. She was acting crazy, threatening to run off. You know how women can get.
I'm a friend of the family. Maybe I can talk some sense into her.
I said she wasn't seeing anybody, including you.
I'm going to see her, one way or another. Your choice.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with, pal.
You crazy!
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
You're Jack's sister. I was expecting someone a bit younger.
How rude. Don't you know to never mention a lady's age? Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister, the baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my usual stunning self.
Jack has a serum that reverses aging?
It really isn't any of your business. And I know it was Jack who sent you. He's always trying to control me.
You don't seem very grateful for being rescued.
I'm fine, as you can see. I was just waiting to see if Thomas would come to his senses. But since you've already gone to all this trouble, I may as well leave now. I was bored with Thomas anyway. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we got here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought he could force me to join his absurd cult.
I hope you weren't too attached to Thomas.
I was done with him, and he shouldn't have locked me in here. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first. I can find my own way home. Thanks.
Edward, switch to single sideband modulating. Can you hear me?
Oh,
Edward,
my God,
switch
happening.
Over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
Gee, now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders that... Sammy, the doorway, right there. Sorry, things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office, elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward!
Duh!
No signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
I don't need anything right now, thank you.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
What happened?
The guards at Parsons called in that they were under attack. Edward went to help. I've only just been able to raise him, briefly. I didn't get much, but it sounds like the situation there is nearly out of control. I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
I suppose it's time you knew. The main benefit of the serum is to halt aging. My family and I are all over 400 years old. But it also confers other side effects, especially in the undiluted form that the raiders stole. It increases strength and resistance to all kinds of physical damage. So at least some of these raiders may be much more dangerous than the ones you're used to dealing with.
I think it's time you told me what's really going on at Parsons.
You're right. It's past time you knew.
Jack, are you sure it's wise telling him all this?
My father, Lorenzo Cabot, is confined in Parsons. He became dangerously unstable after handling an artifact he found on an archaeological dig in Arabia. He gained various seemingly paranormal powers, as well as becoming increasingly irrational and violent. In the end, I had no choice but to confine him, for his own safety, as well as ours. In the course of my attempts to cure him, I discovered that the artifact had introduced anomalies into his blood. So the source of his insanity is also the basis of the treatments that have prolonged all our lives. The irony isn't lost on me, but if he were to escape from Parsons, I would lose my father forever. I will not allow that to happen. Not to mention that the artifact has made him paranoid, homicidally violent, and endowed with extraordinary abilities.
Exactly what abilities does he have?
Enhanced strength, unusual resistance to most kinds of physical damage. Oh, and a kind of local telekinesis, which appears to be projected by the artifact itself. That's why I've built a dampening field into his cell. Which is why we really need to stop these intruders before they turn it off. Hold on, weren't you off looking for Imogene? Did you find her?
Yes, I found her. She's fine.
Oh, good.
At least there's one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here, I hope that's the right amount. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go.
Thank you. shit. Now that is some armor. New patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
I suppose I could...
Right.
Hey, I think those Woburn rugs are...
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
I'll take a look, sure.
Feel free to test the grips.
Men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are.
Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
Trouble. Look at this place. Nothing but dust and junk.
Oh, it's gonna be worth
Wait,
it.
Listen.
If Lefty's right about this being where that new juice is coming from, hell yeah, it's gonna be worth it.
How'd you get any of it anyway? Lefty doesn't even like you.
I cashed in some favors with people who Lefty does like. You just...
Gotta fucking pay for that! There you are, you little... Over here!
Can't see!
You or me!
I didn't... I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement, like you wanted, and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while, I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely
okay?
reached the
don't
basement.
Worry about me.
Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack.
Hey there.
I just need to rest here a minute. You too.
We can find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
Yeah, not exactly the pushover that we were
Who's
promised.
There?
Oh,
Here we go.
For me, you're dead.
I'm blind.
Lucky hit.
How many of these bastards are there?
Why do they always gotta fight back? Look out!
This place seems to have a lot of...
Elevator is...
Everyone you see, don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
What the fuck was that?
Trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father,
I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I'll be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact.
Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
That's right. You need to shut down the containment to open the door.
Shit, they're breaking the security doors! Hurry it up!
I'm opening the main door. Hurry! The Abremelin field is down!
Apparently. Beyond your capability. That's it. I can finish
this. Good yet.
I will finally be free.
Do that one.
This. Still one chance. I just need a moment to enter the failsafe.
Say nothing.
Hurry. It won't be long before nothing can hold us.
Not yet.
I'm still stopping. You act quickly.
Son of a bitch.
Hurry! It won't be long before nothing can hold him. Still stuck.
Can't see!
It won't be long before nothing can hold him.
Again! Do it again!
Still stop him if you act quickly. It's not too late. It will take some time for him to regain his powers. We still have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the four Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
Do not listen to him. This is what he does. Surely you can see that.
Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie. That must be obvious now.
As soon as you set the Abremelin generators, I can end this.
Think back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here?
I've just set the last generator and I can end this. I think there's still time.
Please, just open the door.
That's it! Don't worry, this Zeta radiation won't harm you.
I'm sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! Depend upon me here forever if you'd had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father.
Perfect. Excuse me.
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
What would he have done if he'd gotten free?
Oh, he would have killed both of us. And then the rest of my family. And that would only have been the beginning. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No, I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
What now?
I need to bury my father and shut down this place. I won't be back here again. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Great. Thanks.
One more thing. I've done so much research on the artifact. I may be able to do something with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.